Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Uncharted 2 Among Thieves Blind. So, in the last section, Tenzin and Drake here managed their way through this giant snowy wonderland inside the mountain. We came across a lot of remnants of a previous excursion into here and bumped into a giant demon werebeast that fucked us both up, and it seems like our weapons did absolutely nothing against. But now we found some man-made structures. Oh, God. That's not ominous at all. This man-made structure in here. I'm curious who built it. As I always am when I find ancient sites. But I'm not sure if the game's
Wow.
gonna tell us. We'll see.
Such a thing, Bush.
That's it. Stand on that other switch.
There we go. Perfect.
It's easy for you to say.
Oh, we have to go on opposite sides? Alright then. How do we get up? Oh, there. There we go. So are we really gonna say no one's ever been here? Because if it knocks stuff down to the ground, that means no one's actually activated these traps. Or maybe not traps, but... Huh. I'm assuming at least one person's made it here at some point. Like, if we find any more corpses on ahead, I'm gonna call shenanigans. Just the presence of a single corpse means that that makes no sense. But anyway, sorry, I kind of nitpick. Even with games I enjoy, I always nitpick them. Yeah, you can't climb those. And like my favorite game series, I'll give them shit whenever it's due. Right, how do I get over there though? Can I grab that? No, I cannot. Can I grab that? No, I cannot. How do I... Unless, can I climb this? Can I drop down the edge? Because there's no way I'm grabbing that. No! Okay. I was gonna say, I was not at all trying to, Oh, I can drop. There we go. Nice. Okay. And this is a way to get back up. Yes. Okay, perfect.
Tenzin! Pull that switch!
Come on, dude. My turn. So whoever designed this obviously had it in mind that this would have to be a two-man job. There'd be no way to do this by yourself. Oh, I have to wait? Okay. Up, 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 and work your way up. Shoot, drop. Make it. Okay, there we go. Oh, I can barely see. Come on, hop up, hop up. We need to get higher. Alright, we got it. Good job. I'm not gonna even try that. No! I wasn't trying to roll. I was trying to drop. I promise, I was just trying to drop. Maybe I do have to go this way. Leap! Oh, this is flipping dangerous as all hell, especially the ice where it's super slippery. Alright, walk around. Perfect! Good job, Nathan. Oh, great. Here we go. Grab it. Okay, we have to get to the point where we're standing firmly on top. Good job. Oh, crap. Okay. So there is a gap. Wait. Leap! Oh, this was like the, I wanted to say torture room, but no, it's not. That little puzzle room in the first game, underground. Or just a bunch of random mechanical contraptions. Okay. Ugh. Is there anything on the other side of this?
Sure, Tenzin. Take the easy way.
Of course he gets the easy way out. Either that or he is so much better at you than this that he does not need the time it takes you to take care of this. Can I drop down the edge? I don't think there's anything over here. Is there an edge here I can drop down to? Nope, doesn't look like it. Crap. Wait, there's gonna be a gap here. But how? Where? There's nothing to grab onto on the other side. Oh, there. There we go. Come on, center the swing. Okay, stop. Just stop swinging so we can center this jump. Come on. Oh, this is frustrating! Oh, crap. Climb, 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 climb. There's a treasure up there. I'm not gonna give up. I will have it! I don't think I'm getting anywhere. Ah, shit. I guess I lost it. This is a giant clock. It's weird. Alright. Are you gonna grab onto the edge up here? There we go. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Now, this way? Okay. Leap! You tricked me.
Finally.
Alright, let's do this, buddy. I mean, what kind of technological development would be required to actually pull this?
Yeah.
I have a feeling those things are gonna drop on us. So I'm screwed on my end. He's got the easy way out.
Right now, how am I gonna get across?
Crap. Buddy, you have the chaos where you win. Damn it. Oh, there's... No! I was walking the other direction. I wasn't pushing forward. No. Okay, grab the ladder. Thank you. No, what I mean is that he randomly decided to pick the one where he didn't have to deal with shit. Let's go down this way. Can I climb that? Yes, I can. Nerd, what are you doing? Okay, we're safe. get up there. I thought we had to go down further below. And leap. Make it! Okay, we're good. There's a rope right there. Drop. 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 And... thank you. Let's just relax here for a little bit. Kaboom. Alright. Easy enough jump for some superhuman thighs like this guy. He does have some thighs. Nope. Go other way! Grab the one to your side. Okay. Seriously, you're... fine. Go up top. And we'll go back down. Leap! There we go. That's not the way we're supposed to do this, but it freaking works.
Parkour.
Parkour, parkour.
Okay. Now what?
Yeah, you didn't have to deal with that shit because yours didn't break, asshole. He's just sitting here like, fuck this crap. Ow, my controller is shaking. You missed the jump! The first one! How did you miss the first jump? And how does a little bit of frozen water kill you, but a giant bear demon doesn't?
Yes, I'm here. Yes, sure.
Good reflexes.
Yeah, optics.
Ooh, look at that. Well, thank you for rolling this out for me. I do appreciate it. Oh god! But seriously, what kind of people would even think to design crazy shit like this? So it looks like there's a redstone and a blue stone. Yes, yes, jump, jump, jump. Unless this is closing behind us. It is closing behind us! Shit, run! Alright, buddy, let's go. That is a big stone. Alright, what are you? Oh, there's lots of them. And we're stuck.
Let's hope there's another way out of here.
Otherwise, we can cuddle for warmth.
Drake, tell us shot.
This must be them.
Yeah, see? More corpses.
Schaefer's expedition.
Well, nope. That's that.
Chintamani stone.
Oh, little broken off pieces of it.
More resin.
Ooh, someone got shot.
Did you look at this?
Oh my god, Cat, please don't claw my hand off.
These men were all shot. That's the Ir Mansur. It's the life tree. Under Nerbe. Oh, Jesus. They were SS. Nazis.
Nazi?
Why is it always Nazis? Always!
Why not?
What would a man become? Tenzin, Schaefer did this.
Ah,
Schaefer killed them.
Did he track us all in here?
Yes. It's the only way to stop them.
No. I don't want distant growls.
We have to find a way out of here. Now.
All the guns. We will need all of the fucking guns. Trust me. Alright, we're back. We're talking about pre-ordering Kingdom Hearts because, oh my god.
Hey, there's a switch.
Oh my freaking god, that ending of that trailer killed my fucking heart. It is shattered everywhere. Oh god, no! Not these things! I can't kill you guys!
Jesus, those are like bears mixed with rams!
Literally, it does nothing to them! I need to get out of here! Just fucking run!
Oh. What is those things?
They are death incarnate! Boulder at me! How do I get out of here? How did you get higher than me? No, my buddy. Oh, no, he's not. He's right there. No. Get off! What do you want me to do? I'm literally... No, my battery's low. Wait, the elevator's down? Shit, let's go. Come on. Just fucking run! Tenzin, get over here. Why are you even looking in that direction? Better not fucking. He's underneath us. No. There's one above us. There's one gonna jump to us. Oh my god! You fucked it up! Fuck, get off of me! Shit! Oh god. I don't know! Literally nothing kills them! You just hope not to die. Oh god. We're safe? Yeah, fuck this shit.
You okay?
Shit.
There's us. Bema.
Thank God.
Oh, Nate.
What happened?
It's Lazarevich. They found us.
Bema gone.
I don't know. Schaefer's got her.
Cut it.
Mol Schaefer and Yamdudo.
Schaefer.
They went the other way.
All right.
Nate, this is our fault. We did this.
Just stay here. We keep them safe. Come on.
What is that? Crossbow? Oh, hell yes. We're under siege? Okay. We're gonna pause right here and continue on with the siege in the next episode, so see y'all then. Bye.